Everybody's got his own thing. Thank you.
All day, all night. experience throughout the years and their urbanization, miseducation, politics, and especially religion have made Africans really think that their own heritage is backward and primitive and savage and barbaric and heathen and pagan. In fact, the colonials don't have to do the job anymore. It's Africans that do it for them, you know, because basically, Africans internationally don't have any idea of their history. And my biggest interest is like to create a situation where academies, the new African academies, because it's brought up all over the world, where we can really learn the true history of Africa, the kingdoms, how, why we're fragmented.
Series. want to tell you. Now we've got hard times. Now there's no love at home. When separate we feel so alone. But we can't stand to be together. Let's talk about it. We had time to eye and see. Lost instead of our bodies. We can't be loving. What if we lose shorty? Hard times still be visual. Then there's love in our love. This can't be love. That's the barrier, yeah. You took it as the truth. And now I got you. But I don't want you like that. There only lives one love. And one love that you can't compare to. And that's the barrier, yeah, true. I said you were the truth. Oh, you took it as the truth, yeah.
Take that as the truth. Oh, 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 oh.